Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing very well. In today's video, I'm bringing you a massive clothing haul. I do also have 3 pairs of shoes that I'm also going to include in this video. We are going into spring summer here in Australia. A lot of the pieces that I did get are pretty transitional. You can really rotate them between the seasons. A majority of the items are from ASOS, Boohoo. I do have a few from Zara, and then a few are just other Australian retailers. So I'm going to start with the clothing items first, and I will start off with kind of the shirts and the tops that I picked up. So the first item that I picked up is this top. It's just like a high neck, sleeveless cami, and it's in like a rustic orange color. It's like a burnt orange. It does have a bit of shimmer. I'm not sure if you guys can tell, but I'll like put in like a close up of the material. I think it is cotton, but it is like a shimmer, but it's not the shimmer that's like irritating on the skin. It's actually really soft on the inside, so it doesn't irritate the skin at all. I honestly just fell in love with the color when I saw this shirt. It's just a really beautiful color for spring, I feel like, but then it's also really transitional during like autumn and winter. I feel like it would look super cute with like high-waisted white jeans. You can throw on like a denim jacket. I picked it up from ASOS. If I do find all the links to the pieces, I will definitely leave them all down below. The next item that I picked up is this off-the-shoulder little shirt. It does have straps, which is really good. So it's not like completely off the shoulder, but then it does kind of have these little wraps that you can tighten or loosen them around your shoulders. It is like this khaki green color, and it is super flowy, so it's perfect for spring and summer. This, I got it in a size 10. I feel like it would look super cute with high-waisted pants and some really cute sandals. As you can tell from the next two pieces that I'm going to show you, I definitely have a thing for like khaki, blue, the rustic like burnt orange kind of colors. That is definitely what I'm gravitating towards this season. This shirt, I loved it so much, I had to pick it up in both colors. So it is this kind of very oversized, sleeveless high neck shirt. And I did pick it up so in this like burnt orange and then also in the khaki color. I got these both in a size 10, I'm pretty sure. No, so the orange one is a size 10 and the khaki is actually a size 8, but they are both very oversized. The next two items that I want to show you are both long sleeve items. They're more like night appropriate pieces. The first one is this long sleeve shirt from Boohoo. This is like a light pinky beigey long sleeve. It's got a high neck and then it does have the little bell sleeves. These sleeves are what I fell in love with. They are so cute. And the color is really nice as well. When I was looking at it on the website, it was a bit lighter. It looked more like beige. But then when I did receive it, it is more of like a light pinky, like a dusty pink kind of color. And I got this in a small to medium. It does cinch in the waist here, and I feel like it does look really cute with like high-waisted black jeans. You can definitely even dress it up with a skirt. And the last shirt that I picked up is from an Australian brand, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if it's an international brand. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing this correctly, but I think I'm gonna butcher the name. Dekjuba. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it, but we're just gonna go with it. It's this long sleeve, again, this like burnt orange kind of color. It does cross over at the front and then it is a bit longer towards the back. I did pick this up in an extra small, but it is really flowy. My ideal outfit for this shirt is like a black lacy bra with white boyfriend jeans and then like nude points. So moving on, I'm gonna show you two skirts and a pair of trousers that I picked up. The first one is from Sports Girl, which is a clothing store here in Australia. And it is just a faux leather skirt. It is pretty plain, it doesn't have any pockets, and it's just got the zipper at the back. I wouldn't consider it a mini skirt because it's not that short, but it does sit just above the knee. I did pick this up in a size medium, and it was on sale for $39.95. Another skirt that I want to show you is this denim skirt. This doesn't have a brand, and I picked it up from a store that was closing down, I remember. It's just like a long denim skirt. It sits kind of just past the knee, and it just has the button enclosures down the middle. I feel like it would look super cute for spring and summer. I feel like denim, anything denim really, just stays in season. And denim skirts are really the trend right now. I feel like it would look super cute with like a white tee with a brown belt. It's a nice wash of denim as well, like the color of it. And I remember it was only like $10. It was super cheap as well. I also picked up a pair of black trousers. These are just from Boohoo. I just want to show these to you guys because I feel like I was really misguided as to whether or not I should have purchased these from Boohoo. I had no idea what sizing was going to be like, what the material or quality of the clothing was going to be like. But I did pick up these pants. I think they're a size 12. Yes, so they're a size 12. And they are just black trousers. They are pretty short. They sit just above my ankle. They're not extremely long, which I really love. The sizing, I wish I went down a size just because they do fit a bit more high-waisted. But other than that, they are super good quality material. They are really, really lightweight, so I feel like they are really appropriate to wear during summer. I have been wanting to wear them with a black sleeveless blazer and like nude heels. I feel like that would look super cute. I know it's not really a spring appropriate outfit. The last few items that I have to show you guys are all outerwear. The first one that I picked up is this khaki one. It does have a really beautiful print on it. And this one was from Maya. It was on sale for $40. I feel like it would look really cute, you know, with a skirt, over a dress, even with some jeans. And you can definitely dress it up with some heels. Another bomber jacket that I picked up, I think this one was from ASOS. I'm not 100% sure. The brand is New Look, but I think it was ASOS. It's just this black bomber jacket. It is super thick. The quality is amazing. I feel like it is a bit too thick for spring and summer, but then again, similar to my other one, if it is something just to casually throw like on the shoulders, you're not actually going to wear it, this is a really good piece. I also picked up another black bomber jacket. This one is a super long one, so it goes all the way down just to below my knees. I didn't realize when I purchased this that it said, like, you know how on ASOS they've got like petite, tall, and so, like a few other categories. So yeah, I didn't realize when I purchased this that it was actually made for tall or taller people. I don't know, I never, you know, returned it or anything like that because I still thought that I might wear it. I have yet to wear it. It is from the brand Vero Moda. So it is from ASOS though, and I picked this up in a size small. It is really lightweight, so you can definitely wear it during spring. I feel like it would look really cute with like one of those tight fitted, like a dress that would be the same height as it, like it would sit just below the knee. So moving on to shoes, I have three pairs that I want to show you. The first ones are these little cute slip-ons from Boohoo. They are Gucci inspired. I think it's Gucci. Yeah, the Gucci backless loafers. Definitely, you can see the inspiration. They are like a soft, like velvet, like suede material. And then they do have the gold hardware. I picked these up from Boohoo. They are really cute. They do have a bit of a heel, and they're just super comfy. They're one of those shoes that I just slip on, and then I'm like out the door. And they are like super dressy ones as well. Do go with like really casual outfits like jeans, but then I can definitely like wear them like with trousers. They cost me $25. I remember they had like 40% off everything on Boohoo, and that was when I picked them up. The next pair of shoes that I picked up are these little cute pearl embellished sandals from Zara. I had my eye on these for the longest time. I tried on a smaller size in a local store because they didn't have my size, and they were just so cute. And then eventually I did find them at a different store and they had my size, so I straight away picked them up. I feel like they would be so cute like for vacation, or even just, you know, just to wear during spring and summer. They were a bit more expensive. I think these cost me $80. They have like three velvet strands and then they're just embellished with white pearls. The last pair of shoes that I picked up are these super cute black mules. They do cross over at the front and then they do have a pretty big heel. I think it might be 10 centimeters, the heel. I'm not 100% sure. They are from an Australian brand called Vets, and they are just like a soft suede black. They did also have them in like a nude shade as well, which I don't know, I feel like I should have picked up as well. But these were super cute, and I feel like with black, I can kind of wear them like throughout all the seasons, so they are really transitional. The very last thing that I want to show you guys is just a pair of sunglasses that I picked up. They are these gold frame sunglasses. They're like a really light gold. They do have the kind of like rose gold, like pink lens. And if I do put them on, you can't like see anything except for what's in front of me. I feel like they're super cute. They are pretty oversized as well. So that's about everything I had to show you guys. I really hope you enjoyed watching today's clothing haul. If there were some pieces that you liked, definitely let me know down below. Also, let me know how you would style some of the pieces that I picked up, or if they are similar to what you have at home. Also, let me know how you wear them on a daily basis. But yeah, if you guys like these types of videos, definitely give me a big thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. As always, I'll have all my links as well as all the product links down below, so don't forget to check that out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all very soon. Bye!